it hasn't really hit me yet. I'm kind of on a high, but I'm sure I'm gonna crash later tonight. But it was a lot of golf, but it was fun. You know, Nicole's a great competitor, and Birdie was gonna have to win it. It's good. I mean, it's definitely a confidence booster going into the rest of the season, so I'm really excited about it.